Hello guys, today we talk about how to fix bug on the application of Roblox. You will click on the settings. After that, then we click on apps. After that, you will search about the app of Roblox. Then we go to first stop and you will click OK. After that, you will enter to storage. Then you will click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe.